An Oklahoma medical helicopter crashes shortly before midnight, killing three people on board. The chopper had dropped off a patient in Oklahoma City. It was headed back to its base in Weatherford when it crashed near Hydro in Cato County. Search and rescue teams spent hours at the scene collecting pieces from the crash. Federal investigators are working to figure out why it crashed. The Oklahoma Highway Patrol says two 20-year-olds are hurt after crashing near Sand Springs around 6:15 this morning.